This is Hotline, and I'm Pat Bishop. Tonight, we're in the home of air piano great Lindsay Scotte. It's great to be here, Lindsay. I'm glad to have you, Pat. I'm glad to have you here. Can you tell me a little about yourself?
Well, I'm 24. I've been touring the world for about 8 years now, playing air piano.
Touring the world and playing air piano. Wow.
Yeah, it got started when I was about five, and my mom wouldn't let me have a piano.
And then it happened.
Yeah, it just kind of happened. Since then, I've been playing at malls and super Walmarts and been trying to get my foot in the door, and finally someone in the Arts Theater in Centralia, Alabama, they saw me and they starred me in their musical called Play Bitch, and it all kind of went from there. It all kind of took off faster than I could keep track of it, really.
Well, what did you listen to growing up?
Lots of Elton John. My daddy drove a truck and he had all the old records, and me and my mom would sit there and listen to it, and she liked him too. She never let me have a piano. I listened to him. I'd go in my room and pretend like I had a piano, and I'd play, and I really practice and took a real respect for what Elton John did, and I was able to build my own air piano empire from listening to that.
What groups really inspired you?
Freddie Mercury and the Queen outfit did a lot for me.
No shit.
Mm-hmm. And
what groups really inspired you?
Liberace and Charlie Parker.
Herbie Hancock.
I love Herbie Hancock. I love Herbie Hancock. I played Rocket in my fourth grade talent show, and I remember I'd won, and they didn't even let any more of the kids come up there and play. That was the first time in school's history that happened. I was kind of happy about that.
Well, I'm sure that the audience would love to have a taste of your work right now.
Yeah, I got one this is one that I just mastered. It's called Layla Part Two. I didn't write it. I play along with it, air piano. I haven't warmed up yet.
No, but that's fine.
It's kind of like this.
About it. Okay, can I just say, wow.
Yeah, I know.
Before we go, Lindsay, do you have any advice to the people out there that are trying to get into the air piano industry?
If I had any advice for the people that are getting into piano, air piano anyway, be yourself. Just never let anybody tell you can't do it. And you don't need a piano to be the greatest. I've learned that, and I've proved that. Just be yourself. Don't let anybody take that away from you. Play with your heart, with your hands, not with your piano.
Rock and roll. Words of wisdom from the best. Thanks for having us, Lindsay.
Y'all are welcome. Y'all are definitely welcome. You're watching Hotline. Oh shit! My dad met Elton John on the road. From Mississippi is playing there in Gulfport. That's quite a thing. With Pat Bishop, we'll be back.